So in my shop, we go through about 2,000 to 3,000 board foot a week. And occasionally when you cull through those bundles, you get ones like this. And this is actually a number one common piece of walnut. It's 22.5 inches wide and it's 8/4. So I'm gonna go plane it down. I don't even know what I'm gonna use it for. It should get some curling right here. So let's go send this through the double-sided planer to just see how it looks. That's it.